very special guest that just made in the studio, and that's Billy Miller. Billy, what about some of your school then?
I went to two clubs, one in the Irish school in Dover.
And did you enjoy it then?
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, now you come up with a great idea, obviously, with some friends. What actually is it? What are you going to be doing?
Me and three other people, Harrison, George Van, and Lewis Tanner, we've gone for about a minimum of 4k each person, trying to raise as much money as possible for the Walking Wounded.
That's brilliant. Now, why exactly did you choose that charity, brother?
Because one of us have military backgrounds.
Okay, and you thought it'd be a nice charity to do?
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay, at the moment, you're going to get a sponsorship.
Sponsored
runs before in the past?
Yeah, I've done two charity events before, nothing about money or anything. When I was younger, I did 2 minute silence for Help for Heroes, and we raised about £1,000. For the other one, we raised about €200. I think it was Saving the Children or something for a sponsored fancy dress walk.
And how old are you?
13.
You're 13, so really you're a bit of an old hat at this, doing all these charity events, aren't you?
Yeah.
So what do you enjoy about the Jukiel Royal Military School? What's good about it?
It's good because you can help you get a good education. If you need help, they've always got people in time, and you've got people living in with you. So it's like one day you've got a huge sleepover with your mates. You can always get a good sport, good facilities that you need to go to.
They do some very special parades every year, don't they? Perhaps they tell me a little bit about those.
Yeah, there's two schools in the whole world that contribute the colour. And one of them is shut down by now. That was Queen Elizabeth School up in Dundee, I think it is. And that's shut down, so we're the only school in the whole world to get to Troop the Colour.
Yes, that's quite an honour, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's brilliant. So, you're obviously, your dad's in 3RHA, and I presume you're going to be going off to Newcastle, are you?
Yeah.
Are you looking forward to it? You've been there before?
No, I've never been there before, but still looking forward to it.
Sounds good to me. Do you think you'll end up in a military life?
Yeah, I do think so.
What, following in Royal Artillery or not?
No, I think I might go chef or something like that.
Okay, start cooking around the forces world. Yeah, do you enjoy travelling?
Yeah, I do.
More importantly, about your sponsorship, you're doing this charity 4K. When's that coming up again?
This is going to take place on the 11th of June.
People want to sponsor you. Obviously, you know a few people around Honer Garrison. How much of your money have you raised so far?
So far, we've raised just about €195.
That's fantastic.
That's just over here within 2 weeks.
And what's your target?
My target's around €400
on that. Okay, you have to smash that one.
I'm hoping to smash it, yeah. But you can do, Andy. You can go to Just Giving Page. It's going to be called Just Giving Page Duke for York's 4K run.
That's fantastic. Well, Billy, wish you all the very best of luck with your charity 4K and getting in training, haven't you?
Yeah.
We're not taking too much of your time. You've got training to do.
Yeah, I know.
Excellent. Thanks very much for talking to us.
Thank you, Andy.